It can be a wild place here. But it can also be so still. So quiet. It's really hard to describe the magic of this place. They have a lot more words for it in Gaelic. They call it the Montach. This, the Bóchloch, or the Bótoch, the Brianloch. The Féin and the Longin run downhill. Fruach and Luachar rustle in the breeze. This land fed our ancestors, gave them clean water from the Burn Éirí, kept them warm with its supply of monia, peats cut and dried for burning. But over time, we drained the landscape. The huge herds we kept on the hills trampled and fractured the peat. The dry earth set ablaze. The water, the animals and plants, the carbon, all washing away. Every year, every day, every minute.
For a long time, we talked about biodiversity on the estate and restoration opportunities. These are areas that were degrading. The insect life is the one that we expect to see the difference in first, and the different types of plants that we'll see there. We have this legacy with a moral responsibility for us to work on that now, to have this legacy that we leave for future generations.
Yeah, I know, it's cold today.
I know.
Okay, we're just down here at the moment. We'll just go to the south side of the site.
Cool. We've got about 500 million hectares of peatland on the planet. 1/8 is drained for all these things that take the water away from the peatland. Plant roots, when they die, they hit the water table, and because there's no oxygen, they don't decompose fully and they turn into this material, which is called peat. It contains a huge amount of carbon. They keep the water table really high and, whoops, you can see it's nice and wet, and that's really what we need, because that wet keeps the peat wet. Dry peat releases the carbon into the atmosphere and prevents it from keeping the water in the landscape, preventing flooding, reducing drought and things like that.
Every metre of this peat took 1,000 years to form, and we're losing it all 10 times faster. But we can still stop this. We can repair the cracks, heal the landscape, create new wetlands teeming with life, and let our waters flow clear again.
All of the species that have touched this pool shed their genetic material into it. They'll be able to analyse the eDNA. I imagine we'll find species such as dragonflies, damselflies, maybe even some water voles might be present.
This device is basically a battery and a microphone. This will pick up all the surrounding noises. These will get analysed and then hopefully we can sort of see some rare species.
I'm from Lochaber. We grew up walking these hills. Kind of always felt part of this. Nature is recovering. You can't have anything else but hope for the future when you see that.
This is big. We need 50 million hectares to be restored by 2050. We can do it. We've got the knowledge. We've got the science to prove that it's going right. What we really need to do now is scale that up. Together, we manage this landscape for the future.
The Montach is part of who we are, so let's rebuild it together.